near me. You have all have the privilege being saved by the mighty King Ghidorah. You might think this is suffering. No. This is starvation. The universal scales tip balance because of your sacrifices. Smile. Even during the day. You have all become friends of the great King Ghidorah. I know what it's like to lose, but it feels so desperate that you're right. It's to fail first. Frightening turns legs to jelly. And ask you what ends. Dread it, run from it. Destiny arrives and it's all the same. And now it's here. Or should I say, I am. Much, mate. Give me the travel through space-time stone, or Foxy's head. X-Tornado! Can you choose a choice? No. Kill him. Alright, stop! We don't have the space through time stone, mate. It was destroyed in the lab. How, mate? How? I took it before the lab was destroyed. Hope will shine again. And let me tell you one thing. What? We have friends. Get up! Get up! X-Tornado! Let him have his fight. Oh! Get him! Stop! Oh! Wait! Stop! No! Time for an explosion! Oh! I'm stuck. Let the dark magic be with you. What's happening to us? I think we're going back home. That was a big mistake. No. No! You are going to die for that, mate. My friend, the great King Ghidorah, there is no other kaiju that have not one, but two Infinity Stones. The universe lies within your hands. It's a beautiful looking stone. Find the mine and time stone on Earth and meet me on Titan, my friends. Okay, I'm going to destroy their souls. Well, on Earth, you probably need a guide. What guide? Like, you know, like, there's tough people on the Earth. Well, how can you consider it experience? Why consider it experience? Mighty King Ghidorah, or Kai, well, you are powerful enough to survive in the spirit realm, and somehow you traveled here. I, Chef Kyogre, will follow your steps, and I would be undying for everyone. Undying? Let's see about that. Nope. Oh, they're choking me. Find 6 stones. I would just flap my wings. Come on. Let's go back to the ship.
This is so awesome. I think the space crap is exploding. Don't worry. I'll get some help.
It's a good day today. Yeah. The sun is out, birds are chirping. Yeah, it's a pretty good day. And it's in the sky, it's beautiful. Yeah. Alright, what is that? King Ghidorah.
He's coming.
Wait, who's King Ghidorah? Yeah. I wonder what to do today. Go to Florida or Tennessee? There's so much to do today. I'm Godzilla. The birds have like terrible news. What birds? Yeah, we have terrible news. Wait, where have you been? It's a long story. Yeah, they just came out of nowhere.
Oh my gosh, we have so much to tell you.
What? And this is crazy. I know, like, this is King Ghidorah we're talking about. Wait, tell me his name again. King Ghidorah. He takes what he wants. He wipes out half of the population. He sent Max. Wait, what? Yeah, the attack in Mansfield. Wait, I remember that guy. Yeah. Like, if he gets all six stones, Godzilla,
the fate of the universe will be an end.
Well, the six stones are, like, the mind, the power one, like, the soul reality, and travel through space-time stone. Yeah. And there's time. That's really cool looking.
Oh my gosh, that's a nice looking stone.
Wait, hold on a minute. So you're saying if he gets all six stones, he's going to kill us?
Yeah.
Why would he do that?
We don't know yet.
Oh. He has another thing coming, man. So if King Ghidorah is heading for six, why don't we stick that one in the garbage disposal?
No can do.
Yuck! We need that stones, right? Right, R2-D2.
My name is Jeff. Here, Penguin, I want you to have this.
Oh, why me?
Because I know you're strong enough to hold that stone.
Why?
Because I believe in you.
Well, I will be honored.
Wait, what? What's that noise? Yeah, man, what's that noise?
Feels like the earth is rumbling.
I think we should check it out.
Yeah, good idea. Let's go, guys.
What is that?
It looks like a caterpillar. You guys, I think it's a spaceship. Why would they make a caterpillar spaceship?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I like Tokyo.
What is that? I better get down there. Do you know when SpongeBob was created? 1998? You're correct. Alright, I need to get to my slingshot. I'm coming, God.
Who are these guys?
I don't know, but I know all the others, but who are those two kaijus in the front? I don't know.
I think that's Destroyer and Biollante.
What are they doing here? I don't know.
Hear me. You are going to die in the hands of Kai, the King Adora. You'll all... No, zip it. You have to pack it up and get out of here. The earth is closed.
Stonekeeper. Does this chattering, overgrown lizard speak for you?
No, I only speak for myself. You'd a big mistake trying to take over this planet.
Please get lost, Venus Flytrap.
Destroyer?
What is it?
Can you terminate them?
Yes, sir.
Alright, he's way up, so who's gonna take care of him?
I am. Okay. Sorry, just gotta concentrate. Come on, Blackbird.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to explore, but I have a thing here.
There's no time for a thing. There's a thing coming, up from the sky.
What?
Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of a bird.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't do it.
Alright, I'm just going back there.
Alright. My R2-D2 can destroy him.
That R2-D2 ain't gonna destroy that, man.
Yo, just watch.
My name is Jeff.
Oh, what are you gonna do?
You're gonna pay for that.
Where did that come from? It doesn't take you like it.
R2-D2, no!
Everybody charge!
I'm Elmo! Alright, Blackbird, I'm gonna put you somewhere safe, okay? Frosty the Snowman has a very jelly. My name's Jeff.
Alright, I'm going for it. Good luck.
Hey Godzilla, are you okay?
Doing good. Do you plan on helping out? Yeah, I'm trying, but it won't come out.
Heads up! Yeah! Ow! Psst. Ow!
No! No! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Why won't I explode? Psst. Ow! Psst. Ow! Yeah! Not so fast!
Blackbird, where'd you come from? I came from eating Tokyo food from Japan!
Oh my god, what's this guy's problem?
He came from space just to steal a rock from a bird.
I'm gonna make you watch Sesame Street.
That hurt.
X Tornado. Get him away, man.
Oh, that was close.
That hurt. Whoa. No, I'm stuck.
Your powers are strong. Must be popular with children. Where's the stone? It's a simple spell, but quite unbreakable.
Then I'll take it no matter what.
No. What is this?
I wish I have a spell to destroy you.
Yeah, in your dreams.
I'm sorry.
Yellowbird, that's the penguin, go get him.
Alright, okay.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
You guys, I think we have a problem. Oh no, he's way up there. Get off of me.
Don't worry, let me take care of him. No.
Thanks, Kyogre.
Ooh, don't mention it. Alright, I need to save Purple Spikes.
I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. You're too high up, you're running out of air.
That makes sense.
So what do we do? There's nothing the only thing we should do is jump inside this spaceship. Alright. I found the entrance. Whoa! Alright. Whoa!
Where am I? Ooh, shiny. Where am I? We're gonna go find Purple Spikes. I hope Yellowbird's okay up there.
Yeah, me too. I hope he's safe.
Wait, what? He disappeared! Wait. Where did he go?
I don't know.
And he disappeared. Super gonna disappear?
No. We're just fired. Right, R2-2.
My name is Jeff.
What? They disappeared. What's going on?
I don't know. I'm gonna see where Godzilla is.
Yeah, man, me too.
Guys, I think Godzilla's, I think he's in Scotland.
What, really?
Yeah.
But when is he gonna come back to the United States?
Well, in a few hours, but, he's gonna return in, Maryland. I think Washington, D.C., we're gonna see him in Washington, D.C.
Alright, let's go.
Alright. Well, this song is quite catchy, right, guys?
It's good. Me too, I think it's good. It's a good song.
I don't know why I'm even standing. Why are we doing this again? It's just a signal. Yeah, I know that. I mean, why are we doing... Like, why are we doing here? Because we're nice. That's the point. I don't know. Oh, we're only saving lives for, like, $1 billion. We don't get billions of dollars. Or we're saving lives for good then. Oh, I was dreaming of taking a crap. What? Why would you even announce that? I don't even know. We're here. Bingo! We are arriving. Okay, guys, this is not gonna be easy, so let's put in our mean faces. I wonder what Stutter's doing.
Yeah. We haven't even seen him, like, in a long time.
Yeah. And guys, guess what? I have the best dream in the world. I was dreaming of taking a crap. We know that. We know that. Yeah, we heard you said that out loud for some reason. Why would you even say that? I don't even know. Get up! Ah! How is this dude still alive? He's not a dude. This is a fox. A very, very weird looking fox. Just a weird pirate looking fox. What? He feels angry. And guilt and vengeance. What? How do you end up in space? I don't know. He almost looks like an animatronic. He's not an animatronic. Can you please wake him up? Okay. Wake. Who are you guys? The only time I ever knew him, he only ever had one goal. To bring balance by the universe, by wiping off the whole planet. He used to kill people planet to planet, galaxy to galaxy, and my family. If he gets all 6 stones, he can just flap his wings. Really? Yeah. I already faced off King Ghidorah. Well, his real name is Kai. He's supposed to be dead. That's what we all thought too. He came back turning into a Ghidorah. So, this whole time, he was a king. So he was a Ghidorah? Yup. I didn't know about that, mate. He killed my friend. And Jack, he is the son of King Ghidorah. Mate, your father killed my friend. Be careful, he hates as much as you do. Okay. Well, at least you hate him. I don't know how he survived, but killed my friends when we were over there. Our lab was destroyed, and yeah. Okay. Actually had a brother named Max. Wait, Max was his Kai's brother? Mate? Yeah. Me and my friends thought he was, he didn't have a brother because he was lying. Well, he wasn't. Oh. He said someday he will bring Max back. What? No, we have to stop him from doing that. I know. Well, we already know how to kill him. All we have to do is overcharge him. Yeah, it's kind of easy. Yeah. Well, so how do you operate this thing? Is this some type of 4-digit code? What are you doing? I'm taking one of the pods.
Mate! You are not gonna take the pods today.
What? Are you making your voice lighter?
No.
You're imitating a fox.
No, I'm not.
Foxes hate that when you imitate them.
Mate!
You just did it again. I know, right?
You mocking me, mate?
You mocking me, mate?
Stop. He's trying to copy me, mate. No, I'm the real fox.
We need to stop Kai. Which means we have to find out where he's going next.
Nowhere. He should be going somewhere. No, nowhere is a place. It sucks.
Foxy, how do you know that he's going to nowhere?
Because the Reality Stone is safely stored there. There are 6 stones out there. He already had this Power Stone that he stole last week. Then he took the Space Stone from me and killed all of my friends. The Mind and Time Stone are safe with Godzilla and friends.
Wait, who's Godzilla?
Yeah, who are your friends? Earth's Mightiest Heroes.
Like Gamera?
He may be in the team, but I don't know. And as for the Soul Stone, we never seen that. No one knows where it is. Therefore, he's heading to nowhere, getting the Reality Stone.
You're welcome, mates.
Then we have to go to nowhere now.
Well, I need this pod to go to Nebula.
That's a made-up word.
Wait, that place exists? That place is a legend. They give you, like, the best powers ever. I would really love to go there, please.
Spider-Man is correct, mate.
Oh, wait, I should ask the captain.
Wait a minute.
Maybe I should ask the captain. Oh, it's me. I'm going. Well, but I'm the captain.
Look, this is my space cruiser. I'm not going then. What kind of power are we talking about?
A King Ghidorah killing power.
Okay, do you really think we have a power like that?
Nebula is probably not operating, so the guy over there needs our help. Well, he kind of looks like that ex-tornado guy.
Wait, really?
Yeah, the ex-tornado guy had his twin brothers.
You ready?
Yup. Let's go.
Well, good luck.
Scotland is not that bad, you know. Scotland is not really not that bad. It's fun. Yeah.
But we have to keep this gem safe.
Yeah. We do.
What's so important about that gem?
It's Infinity gem. It's a very powerful thing. Oh. Yeah.
Well, it's a nice stone as well. Yeah.
Oh. No. It's me. Give me that stone. No! Now what you get? You don't have to hit me that hard.
Yes, I do.
Wait, who's doing that?
Oh!
Who are you?
None of your business.
How dare you?
Ow!
Get him, he's right there. I won't let you have it. Give us the stone so we can rule the world. Why would you want to do that?
I don't even know yet.
I'll kill you!
That was my powers.
Where'd you even get them?
I'm not gonna tell you.
No, I'm gonna let you have that stone.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh! Man, you better give us the stone before we beat you up.
No.
What are we gonna do?
Destroy our soul? No. And that's not a her. I mean, destroy his soul?
I don't know. I don't think you can do that.
Well, I'd destroy souls.
What is your deal destroying souls anyway?
I just like to do that.
On the floor.
Wait, what's that? Oh. Is that a soul I can destroy?
Can you just shut up with the souls?
Fine.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Well, I'm gonna use my powers and throw these glasses at him.
You guys are toast now.
Shut up. Let's try your soul.
15 slaps! Crap!
Ow!
Get this moth off of me! My face! Ow! Ow! That hurt!
I'll destroy you guys. No, you're not. Yes, I am.
Ow! What are we gonna do?
I think we have to go back to the ship.
Let's go!
Well, I just wanted to say this, but, thank you for, helping us.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, I gave him 15 slaps. I like to give people 15 slaps.
So where are we going? We're going back to United States in D.C.
Awesome.
Where am I? Guys, where are you? Oh, you're up. Where are we? I said that already.
My name is Jeff.
Oh, what is this planet?
I don't know. I don't think this is Jupiter. I think it's a planet from a different galaxy.
How do we get home? I don't know.
My name is Jeff.
Oh, I thought you liked this planet for some reason. R2-D2 is weird.
Alright guys, I'll try to find something useful. Alright, be careful.
What's going on?
I don't know, bro. Leave me alone! Oh!
Stay away from my friends!
Oh! No! Leave us alone! No! 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 No!
No! Oh! No! No! Please let me go!
What's wrong, little one?
My friend.
Where is my friend?
What's your name?
Jack.
You're quite the fire, Jack. Come, let me help you. Look, pretty, isn't it? It's balanced like all things should be. Like this side, and the other, here. You try. No, don't look over there. Concentrate. There you go.
We should be heading to nowhere shortly. I think we're almost here.
I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, sure, what is it?
If Kai gets me, I want you to promise me that you'll kill me.
What?
I know something that he doesn't. If he finds out, the universe will end. What is it? If I tell you, you'll know too.
What? Why would I want to kill you? Like, you're a valuable member of this team.
I know, but if he finds me, you promise me that you won't kill me. Because if he finds out what I know, the universe will end. So do you promise to kill me?
I don't know about that.
Do you swear on all of us friends that you kill me? Okay.
Thanks, man. Yeah, no problem.
What's that? How long were you sitting there?
I didn't even notice that you were there.
An hour.
Are those sour Skittles?
Yes. It's the master ability to stand so incredibly still that I'm invisible to the human eye.
But you're eating Skittles.
As you can see, I move so slow that you can barely see.
I'm not buying it. Yeah, me either. Oh, hey there.
Crap.
Well, we're here. So are you guys ready?
I was born ready, but first I gotta tell you something.
What?
I had an amazing dream, that I was taking a crap.
You told us that about an hour ago.
Oh yeah. Come on guys, let's go.
I see him. Well, he's evil than I thought. I know, right? What is he doing? I don't know.
Give me the reality stone.
I know you still have it. I don't have it. I sold it. Why would I lie?
I can imagine how it's like breathing for you.
But that's deadly.
Easy for you to say.
I know you still have it. Well, what color is it?
You know what color is it? It's red.
Last chance. Where is the stone? It's him. Wait, what? He's gonna pay for all of the lives that he have been taken. He's gonna pay for my family that he took away from me.
No, not yet, not yet, not yet.
He's gonna pay. He's gonna pay for the things that he took from me. No. We could take him out together. But I had to do his weight. But no. For my family. No. Take a nap. Oh. Get down. Oh no. Alright, Jack, I'll go left, and you go right. No, I'm at the other right.
I'm sorry.
That was quick.
No. Magnificent.
In my heart, I knew you still care.
What?
Bye-bye!
What?
Reality is also disappointed, most of the times. But yes, it was. Now, with the Reality Stone, it can do whatever I want.
There's a lot to discuss, little one.
No!
King Ghidorah!
Oh!
What the heck? What's going on?
Let him go, Kai!
Spider-Man. Oh, his best friend.
Spider-Man, you let him go! You let him go!
Okay, if you don't let him go, I am going to blow your medieval prehistoric looking face right off your body.
Spider-Man. Not him.
You promise.
I didn't see that coming.
He's asked, hasn't he?
Do it.
Do it!
I told you to go right.
You're my best friend, and friends mean more than anything to me.
You're my best friend too, bro.
It's just water. What happened?
I like to mess around.
What the heck?
My back. Sparber, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Wait, what?
No! Where did you go? Where are you?
Where is he?
I don't know. He went away.
I know, but I have to help my friends. Well, no, but you don't understand.
I have to, help my friends.
The reason why I wanted to help my friends, because the universe is in great danger. I have to help my friends. No, I have to. I have to. Yeah, no, I have to help my friends because the fate of the universe depends on it. Yeah, but, you wanna talk to Godzilla? He just arrived. Oh, here you go, Godzilla. Hello?
So, this is Godzilla.
Well, yes, but, there's another Godzilla around right beside me, but, yes, I'm one of the Godzillas, yep.
Why are you making Mechagodzilla helping you to protect the universe? I was about to hang out and eat bacon.
aren't you a pig, Jasper?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, anyway, I didn't make him, help us protect the universe. He wanted to help us because he's our friend.
But I want you to eat bacon!
Jasper, look. The universe is in great danger, so we're here to fight. But if you, want to stand in our way, we'll fight you too.
Fine!
Alright, he's done talking.
Well, so, you guys look exhausted. It's been a rough day, wasn't it?
Yep, totally.
Yeah, it's a rough day in Scotland.
Well, I'm glad to see you guys. Me too.
Yeah, can I give you 15 slaps?
No.
Aww.
Help, buddy!
Oh, Evie, can I give you 15 slaps?
Buddy!
She said no, Stutter.
Aww. It's been a long time since I gave someone 15 slaps.
Just hold on, Stutter. You're gonna give a person 15 slaps, but not a good guy, though.
Okay.
Well, if you guys want to, save the universe, you're gonna need our help.
Yeah.
I'm so glad you guys came.
Yeah, me too.
Wait, Blackbird? Where have you been?
Well, it's a long story, but I've been up in space.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Evie.
Guys coming back with the biggest
army in the universe. If he gets all six stones, he's going to wipe out half of the living organisms.
That's bad. So what do we do to dump to the Mind Stone? I don't know. I think we have to destroy it. Can we do that? Not here, not right now. I think I know where.
So, what are we doing again?
We're going to see waves. Yeah, bro, but why? Because of the fight. Oh, I forgot, bro. Waze has rested long enough. I'm going, let's go. Hey, guys. So, when's the fight? On its way.
For almost 3 years, I've been serving Kai, and I never failed him. If you like the Time Stone so much, which is kind of stupid, and you want to show the whole world, there would be judgment.
What are you talking about? What is this? Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Give me the stone.
Oh, I don't have it. You have the wrong guy.
Yes, sir.
Ow!
What can I do?
Who's calling me?
Hello? This is Kyogre.
Why are you calling me? I'm like in a different galaxy.
What? Really?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
How are you calling me? I'm that far away from the Earth.
Well, I was just trying to check if you were all right. Yes, I'm fine. But it looks like Purple Spikes is in trouble. But do you have an idea as to what I do?
Have you seen aliens, Chuck?
It hurts! What is this?
It's fire with the size of poison.
What? Inside of a belt? That's stupid, but it hurts!
If you just give me the stone, this would end.
I told you I don't have the stone!
You're lying to me.
Come in to save your brother, huh?
I gotta tell you this. He's not my brother, he's my friend. And, I'm gonna save his butt more like a professional hero.
You're not a professional hero. And your powers are consequential against mine.
Yeah, but Kyogre's seen movies.
You're gonna pay for that.
Quick, use your atomic breath. Alright.
Oh!
try to send you back into space. No!
I think he's gone.
Thanks, Yelbert.
I wonder what's the steering wheel of this spaceship.
Yeah, I don't know where it is.
I really want to look for it. Are these the steering wheels?
Yeah, I don't know. It's a spaceship.
I want to try one out.
Whoa.
Yep, these are definitely steering wheels. But I think, but I don't know which way is home.
Oh no.
We have to find a planet with that has oxygen.
Yeah, great idea.
I sure hope the penguin's doing alright.
Yeah, because he's the one with the time stone. Well, apparently he got the wrong person.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, Purple Spikes, I'm kind of nervous.
Why?
Well, it's just that Kai's coming back for the spirit realm. Well, he already came back from the spirit realm, but I don't know when.
Yeah, it's terrifying. I don't know how he got out of the spirit realm.
Yeah, me either. He's I think he's unstoppable to beat.
Yeah, but we have to finish him once and for all.
Yeah, I'm kind of nervous to fight him now. I don't know what a Ghidorah could do.
Well, it doesn't matter what a Ghidorah could do. All that matters is sticking to our guts and fighting him. Look, if Pan was right here, he would have told us this. No matter how powerful the enemy is, the only thing important is that you're doing the right thing. And that's what a hero is.
Alright, I'm gonna look for a planet.
I thought you might be hungry.
I always hated that wall.
That's what I've been told.
A few years later, I knew you would say it again.
I hated this room. It's so creepy. I hated my life.
Told me that too. Every day. For almost 20 years.
I was little when you took me. I saved you. No.
Your planet was ending. All of you were scavenging for scraps, and your planet was close to collapse, and I'm the one who stopped that. And do you know what else happened? Everybody was bored. They don't know about full bellies and clear skies. It's a paradise. Because you murdered half the planet. A small price to pay for salvation.
You're insane.
For almost 6 years I've been fighting Godzilla, and I won no wars. I didn't win a single war. Because I was in this dinosaur stage. The last war, they killed my brother Max. But with the Soul Stone, I could bring him back to life. and they all need to... You don't know that. I'm the only one that knows that. At least, I'm the only one with the will to act on it. In time, you have that same will as you fought by my side, son. I'm not your son. Everything that I hated about myself, you told me. That's what makes you the fiercest boy in the galaxy. That's why I trusted you to find the Soul Stone. Well, I'm sorry that I disappointed you. Well, I am disappointed. But it's not that you, but it's not if you didn't find it. You did find it. And it you lie. What? Brother, what happened to you?
Help me!
What? What happened to you? Please don't do this. Your brother snuck on board the ship to kill me. And he nearly succeeded. So I brought him here to talk.
Oh, my wings!
Stop, please. Stop. I swear, I didn't find the Soul Stone. If that's the truth, let's listen to the fire of truth. He can't find it. I found the map to the Soul Stone. And I burned it to ashes. I burnt it. You're strong. Me. And you're generous. Me. But I never taught you to lie. That's why you're so bad at it. Now, where is the Soul Stone?
I'm being crumbled!
Baku! Stones in Vaku.
Show me.
Well, I think we're almost there, but I'm excited.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of exciting.
So, your friend. It hurts like that to have your friend killed. It hurts.
Yeah. That stupid three-headed dragon killed my friend Kyogre. Well, there's two Kyogres on Earth. It's just one of them's a chef. And he was my friend, mate. Do you have, parents? Killed by an elephant. What about, do you have siblings? Eaten by a great white. Well, a wild great white. Not a talking one. What about your... What about more friends? Well, I have Godzilla, and Chuck. Well, Chuck and Bomb escape the prize attack bite. Huh. Yeah, so they're like the only guys I got, mate. Like, well, they're like more than friends to me. They're like, a family. Interesting. This is gonna be an interesting adventure, mate. I hope that place is doing alright. So you're talking like to kill Kai? I mean, Kai is the toughest there is. He's like really tough. I mean, he can't be stopped. Well, we stopped him many times, but he keep coming back. It's annoying. It's kind of a nightmare, mate. Yeah. The same thing always happens. Well, I think we're here. Well, we're here, mate. Yeah, I think so. Kinda looks pretty. This place is so beautiful. I know, it's beautiful, mate. Where's the guy that runs this place? I don't know. Where is he? Well, Foxy, some people say that Ghidorahs have four toes, right? Yep, that's true. Well, did it look anything like that? I think we have to get back to the pod, mate.
Oh, it's the ex-tornado guy! Wait, who's the ex-tornado guy? Wait, guys.
The ex-tornado guy is my brother. What? What's the ex-tornado?
I don't know. That's my little brother's annoying.
You look just like him.
Yeah, we're twins.
You are twins. I didn't know that the ex-tornado guy had a twin brother. Well, he's kind of annoying, but my little brother, he just turned into a bad guy.
Yeah, he just likes to slap people.
Wait, really? That's not what a bad guy does, but it sounds annoying.
It is annoying, mate. He does that to me like almost all the time.
So he's on planet Earth.
Yep.
So, what are you guys doing here?
We need, Foxy here. He needs to charge his power. A power charge. This place doesn't work anymore.
Well, what happened to this place? It just broke.
I don't know what happened, so I just gave up.
Well, it has to work somehow, mate.
Yeah, but I didn't figure it out. This place doesn't work.
Besides, Kai has risen from the spirit world.
He turned into this in a Ghidorah, the destroyer of the universe.
And my little brother, my cousin is joining forces with him. It's the end.
Oh no.
Well, it doesn't matter if your brother is teaming up with a Ghidorah. All that matters is that, like, all of the powers that you've been charging is all inside your head. I know how hope has been lost. Trust me, we've been there before. But together, we could stop. Or we could stop Kai.
Guarding the bat, guarding the bat. Oh, I'm so bored guarding the bat. I mean, you look like an idiot, you know, like, you're so dumb.
Idiot.
Spider-Man, listen to me very carefully. You need to land on Titan. You need to land on Titan. It's the safest place I could think.
What's going on? I think we're here.
We have to work with these steering wheels. It's like it's like a steering wheel, like you're driving a car. So I think we have to move the exact same time.
Hey, I'm getting the hang of this.
What should we do? Turn.
Oh gosh, this is really bumpy.
I think we're safe.
Wait, Chuck. Yellowbird? Chuck, where are you? Where did you go?
Oh my god, if I see, like, an alien egg and I eat it, what would happen?
What are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say is something is coming.
Wait, what is that?
Looks like a pen.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh, Koalas, get him! Yeah!
Oh, get off me!
Yeah!
Ow! Oh my god, you're so annoying!
Ow! Yeah!
Where'd he go?
Ow!
Who are you?
Oh! How dare you, you big lizard! How dare you calling me a big lizard? Get this stupid Spider-Man off of me! No! You're not going anywhere! Oh my god! Crap! Everyone, chill out!
Alright, I'm gonna ask you, where's Jack?
I'm gonna ask you a better question. Who's Jack?
I'll ask the best question. Why's Jack?
I swear, I'm gonna make fried chicken out of this.
Alright, if you kill my friend, I will blast him with my atomic breath. Let's go!
No, don't worry, you can do it. I can take it.
He can't take it.
Yeah, you're right, he can't.
Alright, alright, you don't want to tell where my friend is? I would try to defeat Kai, beating every single one of you, beating every single one of you, starting with you!
Alright, I'm gonna ask you a question. What person do you like?
What person do I like? What am I supposed to say, Donald Trump?
You're from Murph, aren't you?
No, I'm from Uziri.
That's on Earth, dumb crap.
Are you trying to say that you were trying to defeat Kai? Defeating Kai? Wait, that's impossible. Wait, who are you?
Well, I'm Purple Spikes. I'm Yellowbird.
Well, what?
Wait, hold on a minute. You're the guys that Foxy told us about. Wait, you know Foxy?
Yeah, a pirate-looking fox. Not that good-looking.
Oh my gosh, then where is he?
What is it, mate? It's the most powerful, well, it's a power source. It's the greatest nebula. Does it have a name? Storm Willis. Yeah, guess that's the name.
So, what can we do, mate?
We have to fill the tub up. And then it will transport in there to the pool.
So once we fill this bathtub up,
then the water will go to the pool. Yes. It hasn't been working for like thousands of years, so I think we need to fix it.
Mate,
what is it? I think we have a lot of work to do.
What in the world happened to this planet? Its gravity is more lighter than planet Congo.
Oh my god, I just found a bomb.
What?
What to do? Wait. You guys, I think I have an idea.
Alright, Purple Spikes, what is your idea?
I think we...
Wait. Are you yawning?
Well, I'm trying to, like trying to help us out here.
What?
Wait, what? Do you guys do plans at all?
What? What do you guys do exactly?
We search around the universe, searching for butts to kick.
You guys, let's just get over here. Okay, guys, I think how about me telling the plan? I know how your plan is going, it's good, but it sucks, so let me tell the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Wow.
Yeah, his plans are good.
Oh my gosh, what are we talking about here?
I don't know. We were trying to tell a plan, now we're trying to compete who can plan better.
Oh my god.
So some people say that I'm 50% stupid of Earthling, but to you but that's 100% you.
Oh wow, your math is like blowing my mind right now.
I can't find anything.
Yeah, there's nothing here. What planet is this?
I don't know.
Wait, this is a planet in a different galaxy or something.
Oh my god, we're in a different galaxy?
I guess so.
My name is Jude!
What is R2-D2 trying to say?
He's saying some good ideas.
Those aren't good ideas. Those are my name is Jeff's.
Shut up!
Well, at least the time stone is safe.
Yeah, that's a good news. Yeah, that's good news.
Yeah, even R2-D2 thinks so.
I don't think R2-D2 knows what good news is.
Shut up!
Oh, my chest!
Wait, who are you? Yeah, who are you?
Who are they? The big lizard.
Are you okay?
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
I'm just gonna tackle you! No. We're not bad guys. We're not gonna hurt you or anything.
You're not?
No.
Yay!
What is wrong with you?
I don't even know. So where am I?
We don't know. Are you from Earth?
No.
How are you not? Whatever.
Hey, Steve, do you have any ideas how to defeat Kai?
No. I don't know.
R2-D2, how about you? Do you have any ideas, R2-D2? My name is Jeff!
I don't understand. I don't understand drone.
You'll learn.
Kai!
He's that stupid three-headed dragon that sent me into a different universe. This is the same universe. You're just in a different planet.
Oh. But he's a jerk.
Yeah, we know. We've been fighting him for almost 6 years now. And he keeps coming back.
Wow, that's annoying.
Yeah, I know that's annoying.
You guys, does your friend often do that?
What?
Hey, Penguin, are you okay?
Yeah, Penguin, are you okay?
What happened? I was trying to look for any possible outcomes. How many did you see? 4,000,005. And how many did we win? One.
The stone better be out there. For your brother's sake. Jack, son of Kai, you know us? It is my curse to know all. Where's the stone? If you want the stone, it distracts a terrible price.
I'm prepared. Everybody was prepared, even me. We were all wrong.
How do you know this place so well? I used to have all the stones. I even held one in my hand. But it cursed me out and banished me here. What is this place? A price. A soul holds a special place among the Infinity Stones. Some say it's a certain wisdom. Tell me what it needs. If you want the stone, you have to understand its power. The stone demands a sacrifice.
Of what?
The order to take the stone, you must lose for what you love. A soul for a soul. You kill and torture, and you call it mercy. The universe misjudged you. You asked it for a prize, and it told you no. You failed, and you want to know why? Because you love nothing, no one. Really? Sadness? Not for him. But, no way. No, I failed my destiny many times, and I will not fail again, even for you. No. I'm sorry, little one.
No, I don't wanna go down there. No, please.
Thank you.
Is that a soul stone?
Where's Godzilla? He should be here by now. Can we drink coffee from Starbucks? We don't have time for that, Anguirus.
Aww.
Hey, Anguirus.
What is it?
Do you know who else drinks coffee?
What?
My mom!
Good one.
I don't get it. We're here.
This is Monster Island?
Yup.
Well, it's nice to see you guys.
I know, bro.
Wait, I never seen you before.
I need to introduce myself. My name is Greenbird, and I like to make fun of people.
Can I give you 15 slaps?
No. Aww.
I haven't seen you, Anguirus, in like 6 months.
Yeah, me either. It's been a long time.
Sylveon!
So, Rodan, do you know how to destroy this?
A Mind Stone?
Yeah.
Guess we could do that, but it's gonna take... I think it's gonna take time.
Well, alright.
Yeah, we need to destroy this stone because the universe is in great, great danger. Alright, come on guys, let's go.
Go!
Well, this is a powerful stone.
Yeah, it's just really powerful.
Did you guys try radiation?
No.
Wait, why didn't you guys try radiation?
Maybe we didn't think of it?
That figures.
Can you destroy the stone?
Yeah, but it's gonna take time. It's, this is a pretty powerful stone.
I see.
Right!
They're right.
There's something coming from space.
What?
Wait, what's going on?
Wait, what's that?
That hurt. Oh, what's going on? Oh my gosh, what is going on?
This reminds me of Predators versus Alien Man. What is a predator?
Oh my god. Alright, I think we need to get ready. And we need to keep him from getting that stone. Alright, let's go. Alright, come on, guys.
Wait, how are you gonna fix this thing again?
I wanna twist that nozzle, whatever that thing is.
Foxy, that's 100 years old.
Leave that to me, babe. Huh. Oh.
But that's been broken like thousands of years. You can't just twist.
See, I told you it's broken. That's all you have to do, man. You have to twist this. But I have an idea. I twist this thing while you twist the stopper.
Stopper? You know, they both twist, but it seems like a good idea.
Are you ready, mate?
Yep, I'm ready.
Alright, let's twist. And I thought...
Come on, you guys can do this.
Oh.
more power, May! Well done. You see that, mate? That's Nebula. Cool. Crap was crap. That stopper is too loosey. Now all of that water's in the pool now.
Really?
How long does it take to tighten up, mate? A few minutes, maybe more. Why? I'm gonna have to jump in the pool and hold it open. But that's suicide. So is facing Kai without that power. Ugh, it's them again.
Hey guys, what did I miss? Nothing. It's just these annoying guys.
Hey you! I'm gonna make you watch Sesame Street.
X Tornado!
Oh, I feel like the store is souls.
Want a hug?
Never defeat us.
Wait, I see Evie. I'm gonna kidnap her.
Don't even think about it.
Hey, Mothra.
What is it?
Do you know who else like to watch battles like this?
What?
My mom!
I don't get it.
Look at these pathetic ramps.
Gosh, I know, right? Oh.
Looks like you and your friends are back.
Yeah, especially that little crab guy over there.
Kai's gonna have that stone. You are in Monster Island. Kai will have nothing but dust and blood.
Well, we have blood to spare.
Well, that didn't work out. Yeah, I thought they were just gonna run away.
Alright, get ready, guys.
Hey, Godzilla. You ready to meet my special friend? Yeah! Ha! You're gonna pay now!
Some of you have to attack.
Alright. Come on, guys, let's go! Yeah!
X-Tornado!
Looks like I'm going to! Yeah!
What are you, a turd?
How dare you, bro? Ow! Ow! Everybody use your signature powers!
You idiotic looking Pokemon.
What's that? Oh! Ow, that hurt my eyes!
Biolante, can you take me to the hospital?
No!
Yeah!
Oh, that hurt! Oh! You're so mean to me.
There's too many of them. What do we do?
What about I give him 15 slaps?
Oh no, man, there's too many of them.
Guys, I think we have to give it whatever we got.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, let's do this.
This could be the end. Then let it be the greatest ending
in history.
Get ready, guys.
Charge! Yeah! Do you know who else likes to charge? My mom! Looks like I want to start flying. Yeah. Hey, wait for me. Everyone, charge! Yeah! What's that? Yeah! Pfft. Ah! Yuck! Get off me! X tornado.
Oh, you're so mean to me.
Oh. Ugh. That stone should be melting by now. Oh God, no. Oh!
This is it, mate. Okay, do you understand? You're about to take a force of nature, which is lightning. Will it kill me, mate? Yeah, like, yeah, that's what dying means.
Hold it! Hold it! Hold it! It's not ready yet. Keep doing it! That's it. That's it. That's it. I'm gonna catch it. Yeah, that's the stuff. Okay. Come on. Got this. Don't worry, I got you. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, let's go. Are you okay? I think he's dying. He needs the lightning. Help me find the lightning. Don't worry, I'm gonna find the handle. Get out of my way. Oh, that hurt. Get off of me! Come on, let's get him. Oh no, bro! The plop! Get back here! Hey, get off of me! Get off of me!
You're not going anywhere.
Get off of me! There's too many of them!
Haha, we're winning. Yeah.
Ouch! Someone help us! No! Ow! Oh! Oh, my face! My beautiful face!
gotta be kidding me.
Bring me Kai! Yeah! 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 Oh!
Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, you're much of a King Ghidorah. I wasn't expecting for you to be here. Yeah, it's a long story. What do you think that you're here for? Let me guess. Your home? Yeah, it was beautiful. Titan was like most planets, had the balance of the whole universe. Titan has everything. Yeah, and I decided to destroy it. Well, let me guess, you destroyed your own planet. Yeah. I can just flap my wings, they all cease to exist, and I call that mercy.
Well, I don't know if that's gonna happen.
I had a mom once, but she tried to kill me because I had 3 heads. So I destroyed this planet.
Well, you need to cool it.
Got him. Okay, guys, now we have to kill him.
Okay, if your only goal is to make him mad.
Okay, we look good.
Oh gosh. Get him now!
Yes.
Boom!
Haha, I'm too fast. You arachnid.
No. Take this.
Well. I'm too fast for you. You're just too slow. Yeah, now what you get.
I got him.
Me too. I got him by the wing.
He's really strong.
Yeah, I think we can hold him. Yeah.
Oh, I can help.
I think he's hallucinating. Yeah, I think he'll die soon. Yeah. Wait, soon? I mean like in a minute. Oh. Well.
You're not so strong, huh? Where's my friend?
Yeah, you piece of crap.
Don't do it. Don't make him mad. Okay, he's almost dead. Did you know what happened? Yeah. He came back with the Soul Stone. You jerk! Tell me if you didn't do it.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Okay. Don't ruin this. He's almost dead.
No, you didn't.
No. Get pissed. Ah!
It's joke time!
Where's the time stone? We don't have it. Where is it? The penguin has it. Thanks. Did we just lose? Not yet, we didn't. I think I have an idea. How about we just make a portal? Oh yeah, great idea. Yeah, let's go.
Wanna hug? Stop right there!
You're so stupid. I mean, you're an idiotic moth.
Stutter, get him! Time for your 15 slips! No! I'm gonna kick your butt!
I'm highly confident.
Let's get him! Oh! Body slam! Oh! Ow! That hurt! Ow!
Looks like we kicked your butt.
Shut up!
Batman is better than Spider-Man.
Shut up! Ow! Oh, you're so mean to me! Hey, Shark, heads up!
Wait.
The Hey, nice shot!
So, Foxy, you finally came back.
Well, yeah, babe, and there's a friend of mine, Spider-Man.
Wait, Spider-Man?
I'm gonna destroy your soul!
Die!
Okay.
What the heck is that? I don't know, it looks like a caterpillar.
Man, this war's getting harder and harder, man.
Yeah! Get off of me!
No!
Leave me alone!
Ah!
I still don't know what you're saying. Get him, Chuck. Super speed.
I think he's a little dazed.
You guys, you're back.
Wait, where have you been?
It's a long story.
Oh.
Alright, Space Godzilla, try to take the Mind Stone. Hey! Get out of here! No! I won't! No! Stone save us! Give me the stone! No!
What?
You look like a big fat loser. How dare you?
Yes, I got the Mind Stone.
Stop right there! Because we got a Mind Stone problem here. No! I got you! Get off of me! Somebody get to the Mind Stone! I got it! On my way. Ow! Everyone will die alone, and so will you.
What?
But he's not alone. Yeah, I'm gonna beat you up. Get off me! Yeah, take this! Two against one is not fair. Whoa. No one's gonna beat up Tecmo. What are you, a bomb? I'm a bird. You crab looking idiot. Guys, Tecmo needs backup now. Get over here. Get off me. Come on, Explosion. This is the last time. I'm telling you, it's the last time, Explosion. Get off of me. Come on, Explosion. Come on. Fine, I don't need you. I'll fight him myself. Ouch. You're gonna pay. I'm gonna make you fried chicken. Let me go. Pigs on airplane. Sometimes I surprise myself. Remember, you alive, then you'll die like any man. Get off of him! Wait, what? That was really dope. Let go of me! That hurt. Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. No problem.
There's Kai.
Tricks, Penguin. But all of your tricks is a fake.
Who did that? I'm really mad. And I have a lot of rage, and I'm about to lose it.
And it's you, one of the Godzillas. You tried to kill me, and the spirit actually.
You know me?
Yeah, I'm Kai. Your only curse is to watch over little children.
What? My only curse is you.
Come on. R2-D2, get him.
My name's Jeff.
Ow. No! Crap!
Yeah!
Whoa! He missed.
All of that for a drop of blood.
You have my respects, Godzilla. But a Titan can stop you.
Ow.
I hope they remember you.
Stop.
Spare his life, then I'll give you a stone. No tricks. Don't.
I'm gonna get you!
Uh-oh.
Oh! I missed him!
Mommy's Jeff!
I know R2-D2. Kai or King Ghidorah, he's a jerk.
Mommy's Jeff.
What just happened?
Why'd you do that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Will we meet again, Evie?
Can't be fine!
Oh, look at Jojo.
Hey, get off my dinosaur!
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
The stone is telling me that he's here.
Godzilla, that's him. Eyes up and stay sharp.
Mothra, I think you have to destroy the stone. Wait, what? I don't know how. You can do it. Your power is strong enough to destroy it. Really? Why? Look, while you were a larva, your mother drowned into the ocean, and she left you the Mind Stone in the beach. And 20 years later, Godzilla found it and brought it to us. And we kept the stone safe. But now, I think we have to destroy it. Alright, I'll hold him off. Rawr! Yeah, get off me. Get off of me.
Thank you.
I understand, little one.
What do you mean?
You lost something for what you love. I've been there.
Heads.
No! Did you do it?
No.
Did you win?
No.
What happened? What happened, mate? Where'd he go?
I don't know.
What happened?
Yeah, what happened, bro?
I don't know, mate. How can we go home?
Is your home Earth?
Yeah.
Then I don't know where Earth is.
Where is Jeff?
Did Kai really get all 6 stones?
I don't know. Hey, Penguin, do you know how to get to Earth?
I really don't know how to do that.
Oh my God, what just happened? Godzilla, what happened? It was a tie.
Thank you.
Nobody won. Yeah, I know. But we need help, because who knows what Kai's gonna do. We're gonna have to call our oldest ally. The strongest, the fastest. Who? Him.